White House physicians monitor everything about a president, including his cognitive ability. Most presidents don't talk about that, of course. But this president was happy to, in great detail, when asked by our Dr. Siegel. Watch.
I asked the doctor, I said, is there some kind of a cognitive test that I could take? Like you'll go person, woman,
Thank you.